fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here. All right, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce. Nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge in punch. God, his lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match.
To call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a... Whoa!
Oh! Well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. And there he is.
All to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Big diving punch lands.
Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish. The fight's over.
Go with the start of round one. I can see. Whoa! Oh! He's out!
He got him! Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Okay, round two. You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
Understanding of fighting behind an educated jab. Over and
over. Oh! Huge shots there!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt.
No!
Very bad.
So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything.
Now, certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it.
He's gonna stop us.
He better start to move, and when his opponent starts to
couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect fight that can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight was landing great strikes, kicks,